Wow, now if those tax incentives were taken away from Boeing and given to the marijuana industry, we could kick these fuckers out and they can move over to the East Coast. I mean, rocket ships, airplanes, just so passe. We need jobs with a future for the people.